When you're navigating a Navy warship in the Middle East, all you're focused on is the mission. I'm Francis Conole, and I'm running for Congress because we have an urgent mission right here at home, to fight for Central New York's middle class. My family's been here for over four generations, made up of teachers, social workers, nurses, and the only Democratic sheriff of Onondaga County ever. My grandfather, who once had the honor of welcoming Robert F. Kennedy to Central New York, and for whom the Justice Center is named after for his work advancing these ideals. They taught me the values of hard work, decency, and community, to stick together when times get tough, and to never give up. Like when my father lost his job at Carrier Corporation because of downsizing. At 10 years old, when I saw the anxiety, the look in my parents' eyes, I tried to help out as best I could by becoming a paperboy. And why I chose to go to the Naval Academy, navigated a warship to the Middle East after 9/11, served in a combat zone in Iraq with Army Special Forces, became a senior naval intelligence analyst, and served at the highest levels of the Department of Defense at the Pentagon. So when I see Washington trying to take healthcare away from millions of Americans while giving special breaks to special interests day after day, and with almost 80% of Americans now living paycheck to paycheck, I say it's time that someone defended working families for a change. That means demanding affordable healthcare is a right, not a privilege. Making sure families aren't crippled by vocational school loans and college debt, and investing in infrastructure and clean energy to compete in the 21st century economy and win. And that starts with getting dark corporate special interest money out of our government. Donald Trump and his supporters in Congress have taken millions from the insurance and pharmaceutical companies. No wonder they're trying to raise your rates and take healthcare away from millions of Americans altogether. I'll never take a dime of corporate PAC money ever, because the only one I'll ever work for is you. Please join me, because the mission to rebuild the middle class starts right here, right now. Together, I know we can do it.